off the goalkeeper, in a very dangerous position. It's a goal! Reaching up for it. That surely must be it. Goal by Ray Cummins. That's it. Cork have won the National Hurling League. They have completed the double.
Yet another confrontation between the keenest of all rivals in football. The clash of the champions in this Munster final. To another All-Ireland semi-final, and there in 7 weeks' time they'll play the Leinster champions.
Well, I think we trained 24 nights for the Munster final last year, and we trained 26 nights this year, and that's a lot of time since last April, like, you know, and I think it's short today. Down on your luck, the shocking has struck, the weak ones will die. Questions are why.
Both teams today wearing dark armbands as a mark of respect to the two Gardaí, John Morley and Henry Byrne, shot dead last week. Roscommon have won easily.
A lot of people say that Roscommon are a lucky team, that they're not as good a team as they perhaps should be.
I don't think I can say we're lucky after we've gone through in semi-final so far. I expect now Tom is going to step up the training a lot harder and we'll be ready for the semi-final.
Instinctively you give to me the love that I need. I Plastic Cup. Oh, what we had.
Inside the defence, elusive, and defence and hand passes to the back of the net.
Boys, will they boys? Boys.
A wonderful movement, threatening goal all the way, and a marvellous goal, the final touch by Noel Marley. Championship winners on the scoreline of 4 goals and 10 points, Tyrone 4 goals and 7 points.
But Marcus, she's so close now. This girl is half his age.
An Offaly man looking rather worried, Mick Spain, their referee and mentor of Offaly. And he's smoking cigars, whether that is affluence or nerves, I'm not sure.
Bernie Ford going through and back to the jump.
Gold, the goal man, they're pulling and the point.
Sounds like dark.